po na ang mommy ni Matt or ni Mav ay kaibigan ko, si Elaine. Pero alam mo, ang hindi mo alam, way before Elaine got into production and got into directing, I met her as a young singer. Oh, alam niyo ba na singer ang mommy niya? She was a singer and she was pretty, she was sultry, and she has this kind of ibang dating. Alam mo yun?
Yes po, nakwento niya po sa akin.
Oh, alam mo kung bakit? I'm so touched as reading your stories. Kasi halimbawa nung nakuha mo yung role sa Voices 5, nag-iyakan kami ng mommy ko. Describe to me that relationship you have with your mother.
Mama's boy kasi po talaga ako, Tito Boy. And naalala ko, there was a time na sobrang sinusuportahan niya ako sa lahat ng gusto ko. And may time din kasi na ayaw niya akong pag-artistahin. Kasi
dahil?
Sabi niya sa akin, alam niya yung industriya. And ayaw niyang masaktan ako.
Oh, okay.
So, ang tagal niya akong parang ayaw isabak. So, ako bilang makulit, parang kung may audition dyan, nag-audition ako, hindi na ako nagpapaalam sa kanya. Pero, noong time naman na nagkaroon ako ng blessing na magkaroon ng first teleserye ko, full support naman si Mama.
Pag-usapan natin yung liham. Kanina naririnig kita, Yasser, kinakanta mo. Kagabi wala akong ginawa kundi pakinggan ang pakinggan. Ayoko na, tama na. Pero meron kang tanong, tama na ba? Ano ba talaga yon? Is that getting out of a relationship? Are you trying to move on? Or ayaw mo pa, hindi mo kaya? What is it sa maikling paliwanag?
Actually, yung part na yon, yung may gusto ko pa, mahal ko pa, actually, inad ko lang talaga siya para lang may konting conflict yung...
But the truth of the matter, the song is about what?
It's about loving yourself. And
okay.
Yung pagiging masaya.
You like the song?
Yes, ito po.
Diba?
Oh, na-LSS nga ako eh. Paulit-ulit na tumatakbo sa ano. Gusto ko nang maging masaya.
Dito and you're proud of your friend?
Yes.
Because it debuted Nanay Tay Kapuso at number 4 sa iTunes. Congratulations.
Thank you.
Napansin ko, Yasser, when I was watching your MTV, ano yun? Talagang umiyak ka? Tumulo talaga yung luha na yun? Bakit? Ganun kasakit?
Yes po, Tito Boy. Nasaktan, pero... Actually, this song is about me.
I know.
Sinulat
yeah.
ko tong kanta na
now that you said
para
it, yeah.
sa sarili ko. And inano ko lang, nilabas ko lang kung ano yung totoong emosyon.
Alam mo kung bakit napakasakit, napaka-raw. You know, it's stripped down, napaka-raw. Mikropono, black sa likod. Wala lang, kumakanta ka lang. Kaya hindi mo pwedeng makaligtaan yung luha.
Mm-mm.
Okay, let's talk about yung pinagdaanan mo. Depression, you had issues on body positivity, you had issues with rejections, you had issues with I wanna walk away pero dinadala ako sa industriya parate. Ano ang mga learnings nyo dun? Now that you're looking back.
Siguro, mas ano dito boy, mas... Natutunan ko talaga kung paano i-accept kung ano ako. Parang yun yung palagi kong sinasabi actually Tito Boy pag kami nagtatanong sa akin. For me now, it's not about shape nor size of the body, but how you treat others.
Pero do you realize na may mga tao, ang type talaga chubbies?
Hindi ko po alam.
Hindi mo alam?
Hindi ko po
alam. Pero meron. Oo, pero tayo kasi, di ba yung... We are pressured by so much na parang I want to have the body of Yasser, etc., etc. Pero at this point in your life, and this body brought you to Voltos 5.
Yes, po.
Who would have known, di ba?